الصليب عليك الرحيم وعلى آله الرحيم والعالمين إنك وبارك على محمد وعلى آله محمد كما باركت عليك الرحيم وعلى آله الرحيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد يا الله رب العالمين بحسب أرحم الراحمين that you died as a rabbi Ya Allah, guide us so that we can truly and correctly understand this beautiful way of life, our religion, and Islam. Ya Allah, purify our hearts and our minds and our souls from anything of the pollutants that cause us to misunderstand or that cause us to resist. Ya Allah, help us to truly surrender to you. Ya Allah, help us to genuinely submit to you. Ya Allah, bless us so that we can truly be the best of your servants. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you truly guide us such that we can make your messenger, our messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our ultimate role model. Ya Allah, bless us to have laser sharp focus so that we can be just like him. Ya Allah, help us to study and understand him so that we can believe as he believed, worship as he worshiped, and have his character, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you help us to be Ummah builders. Ya Allah, help us to work together, each one of us being a brick, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you forgive us all our sins. Ya Allah, and for your slaves and servants throughout. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you erase them from our record books, and that you erase the effects of them from our lives. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you teach us all that benefits us. And that you benefit us from all that you teach us, and that you increase us with you, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Rabbil Alameen, for our brothers and sisters that have passed away, Ya Allah, of them, our brother Akeem, Sanya, Alamu, Obi, Sisan, as well as Abdul Qadir, Abdul Fattah. Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Rabbil Alameen, that you forgive them. Ya Allah, that you forgive them entirely all of their sins. Ya Allah, erase them from their record books. Ya Allah, leave nothing, no trace of them behind. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you envelop them with your mercy. Ya Allah, that you bless their graves to be gardens of paradise. Ya Allah, that you bless them to be from those who will enter paradise most high without any accountability or without punishment. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, for our brothers and sisters that are injured and ill. Ya Allah, that you heal them all. Of them, Ya Rabbil Alameen, sisters, many of them bad. Nur al-Nahaw, Amina Khatoum, and our brothers Basil Harbiya and Abu Shaykh Muhyiddin. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you bestow health and wellness upon us all, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, heal us from whatever it is that afflicts us. Ya Allah, bless us such that in being healthier, Ya Allah, that we do a better job in believing and worshiping and serving you, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, that we become even more righteous, Ya Rabbil Alameen, even more humble, Ya Rahman Rahimeen. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, for your slaves and servants, our brothers and sisters, the Muslims in China. Ya Allah, help them. Ya Allah, bring the Ummah together such that they take the right measures to help them. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you guide the leadership of China, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, guide them such that they do not oppress the Muslims or anyone else there. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you protect your slaves and servants wherever they may be. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you protect us wherever we may be. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you preserve faith in their hearts and in our hearts, regardless of the trials and the afflictions. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, especially during these end of days, Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you grant the certainty of you and with you, such that even if the apostle of the Dajjal were to come out, Ya Allah, that it would be from the believers that are winners and successful, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, we ask you, Rabbil Alameen, that you answer these prayers for us and that you guide our community and our ummah and the world as a whole. Allahumma ameen. Aqim as-salat.